Now, you can see when you first install Drupal, the front page will show the welcome message, like welcome to, and followed by the site name. It reminds you to add new content as well, since there's no content added for the front page. The whole section is meant to show the latest content that is promoted to the front page. So if there's any content created that is promoted to the front page, it will be shown here, right? Let's confirm this. Let's add a new content, article, fill in title, body, scroll down, let's click on publishing options. You'll find the promoted to front page is checked by default. Let's leave it as it is and save the article. Let's go to the front page. Now you see the article is displayed on the front page and the welcome message gone. Let's demote this time the content from showing on the front page again. Let's click on read more, edit, scroll down, publishing options. Let's uncheck promoted to front page and click save. Back to the front page. Now the content no longer displayed here. And of course, the welcome message displayed again. For any reason, if you want to get rid of all these things, for example, say you just want to display blocks on the front page, and you want to clean up all this, how do you do that? There are different ways to do so. We will take the easiest one. They are simply to install a module called empty front page. Let's go to the Drupal page. Scroll down a little. You will notice there's also module for Drupal 8 being developed. So you have no worry to continue using the module even if you upgrade to Drupal 8 later. Now let's install the module. Scroll down. Right click on the mouse and copy the link. Back to our site. Go to modules. Install new module. Paste the link here. And click install. Let's enable the module. Scroll down. Let's turn on the empty front page. Save the configuration. Let's go to front page. Yep, everything gone. There's no more welcome message. Let's add an article and see. Content, add content, article. Again, we fill in the title and body. Scroll down under publishing options. Promoted to front page is checked. Good. Leave it as it is. Let's save. Now go to the front page and see. That's great. Now there's no more content will be shown here, even if the content is promoted to the front page. Great. Now we have cleaned up the front page and you can start adding your blocks. That's all for our tutorial today. Hope you have learned something. Do subscribe to our channel for more sharing to come. Good day.